Good morning on a most snowy Sunday weekend. So, how's everybody else doing? Welcome to part three on my artwork sketch on the most beautiful girl in the world, Antonique Smith. So right now I'm picking up to where I left off yesterday on part two. From part two. As I'm actually, like, say, well, you know, using both my color pencil and, let me see, including, like, say, well, my flesh tone, I mean my skin tone, color pencil, putting the finishing touches on this artwork sketch of her. I gotta be careful how I use a skin tone color pencil here. Alright, let me see. Excuse me. All right. See, can I get this side here? Thank you. right, let me see. Okay, I definitely need to add this here. And I gotta really be more careful. Because I don't want to mess up my own artwork like this. Alright, so what I'm going to be doing, as soon as after I'm finished with part 3, I'm going to, like, say, well, what I'm going to be doing next is, like, say, well, uploading this video, part 3, and then I'm going to, like, say, well, fully reveal this, and afterwards I'm going to, like, say, well, unveiling, like, say, well, this fully completed artwork sketch on Antonique Smith on my own YouTube channel. So let's see, I'm just checking some things out. Let me get this side. Alright, please excuse my left hand. That's actually in the way. I just want to color this part. Alright. See, did I miss? Wait a minute. Hold on. Hold up, I definitely missed something. let me straighten this up. Okay. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, let me see. All right, I think I'm done here, though. Alright, so what I'm going to be doing next, of course, as soon as after part 3 is done, then I'll, like, say, well, do a video recording on part 4 on this fully completed artwork sketch. I know let me see. Well, I do know there's a half moon outside tonight. But, like I said, but during this snowy weather around this Sunday morning, but I'm not so sure if I can be able to get it. Due to all of those clouds around above those skies. And believe you me, the weather outside is like, you know, it's really snowy, though. I mean, it's just full of snow outside, really. Not to mention the current weather condition right now, of course, is like, say, well, you know, completely cold as well. So let me see, because I know it's snowing outside, so I don't think it's actually like, say, well, currently windy, though. But it sure is cold, though. Hold up, let me see. I have an idea. Before I get to doing a video recording on part four, let me add just a few of these lines right here onto her jacket. And then I should be all set. So I'll add some lines here too. Cause all I've been busy doing is I'm just currently observing this artwork here, making sure I don't miss any spots. So stay tuned for part four. So while I'm actually busy, while I'll be busy uploading this video for part three here, I'm gonna try and add these lines here on my sketchbook, and then I'll get to capturing this on part four of my next video recording on my own YouTube channel. So stay tuned, of course. Cause I will be back.